pound top 10 influencer boxers.
Why is Gabe number? Why is Gabe on
Gabe has had one fight.
Oh, God.
To be fair, that's true.
Any of you, anyone who wants it, Gabe, come here. I'll smash you up as well.
I don't think Gabe is really that guy. He just fought a weakling, like, you know, Austin McBroom. Nah, he's not that guy.
I know for a fact I'd win that fight if I fought Gabe again. 1,000%.
It's been years, Gibby. Where you were, man? Let's go. On right now.
I have collected many chins over these years, but you simply do not forget your first. The poor lad didn't stand a chance. In 2018, YouTube boxing was all fun and games, but my last two fights were personal.
Even though he beat Taylor Holder, it's a draw. Like, it was, on the night, it was a draw.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I've drowned and dreamt this moment. So overdue, I owe them. Swept away, I'm stolen.
Oh, right, this guy falls.
The question is, what's next for Giver? After months of negotiations, it is narrowed down to three papers on the table. A six-figure deal to fight the Brooklyn Beggar. Let me think about it. Never! No one calls me six figures. Now that's what we're talking about. Seven figs for Mayweather. Maybe I teach that old man a lesson. What's gonna be a Mayweather tournament? Multi-millions? So many papers, so many P's, but what's the right choice? I conquered the last promotion that I was on. I first defeated their most feared fighter and finished them off by knocking out the CEO. But to prove that I am the best, I must now conquer another promotion, but which one? We have seen some amazing battles in the past, but this time it's bigger and better than ever before. Eight of the best fighters on YouTube are going head to head in a three-event boxing tournament to decide who is the best pound-for-pound YouTube boxer. March the 12th, the eight fighters will face off in a live tournament draw to see who they will be facing in the electrifying qualifier event on April 22nd. The qualifiers is just the beginning. The second event is going to be even more intense. These fighters know each other's strengths and weaknesses, and they are going to be looking for every opportunity to take advantage of. The third and final event is where it all comes down to. Who will be crowned pound for pound YouTube boxer? You'll have to be there to find out.